We have an agenda before us, and we'll start with Senate Print 108 by Senator Diaz.
An act to amend the penal law in relation to prohibiting stalking by technological means.
Are there any negative votes or votes without recommendation? The bill is moved. 325 by Senator Montgomery.
An act to amend the public health law in relation
to... Could we have a sergeant at arms to keep that door shut, please? Sarge, keep that door shut, please. Okay. Thank you. Unless it's a member, okay?
An act to amend the public health law in relation to death certificates.
Any no votes? Bill is moved. 649 by Senator Sampson.
An act directing the commissioner to create a pilot program to improve physical education, physical activity programs in certain schools.
Any no votes? The bill is moved. 1053 by Senator Parker.
An act to amend the public service law and the state finance law in relation to enacting the Accessible Electronic Information Act.
Any no votes? The bill is moved. 1642 by Senator Breslin.
An act to amend the public authorities law in relation to the financing and construction of certain facilities.
I have a number of questions on that.
The bill is moved. 3213 by Senator Nozzolio.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to registration fees for historic vehicles.
And was, any no votes? Senator Liz Krueger is a no. Senator Breslin is a no. Senator. Mr. Stuart Cousins is a no. And Senator Milan is a no. We're on 3097B. Thank you.
An act to amend the education law in relation to permitting credit security clearance and criminal background checks of employees of PACS.
Any no votes? Bill is moved. 4257C by Senator Golden.
An act to amend the executive law in relation to a prohibition on diversion of resources from dedicated funds.
Any no votes? Bill is moved. 4287A by Senator Johnson.
An act to amend the environmental conservation law in relation to establishing the Seagrass Protection Act.
Any no votes? Bill is moved. 4597A by Senator Hannan.
An act to amend the public health law in relation to registration of office-based surgery facilities.
Any no votes?
Without record.
Without record, Senator Cougar, the bill is moved. 5022A by Senator Adapo.
An act to amend the penal law in relation to including falsely soliciting for property within the crime of scheme to defraud.
Any no votes? The bill is moved.
By the way, just for the record, I'm without record on 4597A.
Senator Seward is without recommendation on 4597A.
Thank you.
Noted for the record. 5668 by Senator Ball.
An act to authorize the town of Kent and the county of Putnam to offer certain retirement options to police officer Jerry Rainier.
Any no votes? The bill is moved. 5717 by Senator Golden.
An act to amend the real property tax law in relation to the determination of adjusted base proportion.
Any no votes? The bill is moved. 5722 by the Committee on Rules.
An act to amend the education law in relation to grants for universal pre-kindergarten.
Any no votes? The bill is moved. 5729 by Senator Bonasek.
Concurrent resolution of the Senate and Assembly proposing an amendment to Section 25 of Article 6 of the Constitution in relation to service by retired judges.
Any no votes?
Without record.
Senator Krueger, you're without recommendation on this bill. The bill is moved. 5747 by Senator Livens.
An act to amend the insurance law in relation to disclosures by limited licensees.
Senator Krueger, you have a question.
I do. Can you explain how this insurance works? This is for wireless phones?
Yeah, right now they have to give you all kinds of paperwork and different disclosure stuff. This will reduce that tremendously. Pretty simple.
And it's for, so now I have a wireless phone. I might buy insurance through an insurance company. I might buy it through the people I have a contract with. This would apply to both?
Yes.
Okay. And it would reduce the amount of paperwork they need to give
you. Yeah, right now they have to give you a big stack of stuff that talks about the company and the you know, it's a lot of stuff. Most people throw it away.
My concern is that sometimes people don't realize that they might be signing up for insurance with their phone contract.
Yeah, I don't think that is the information. What is the information, basically? Well, here, why don't Senator Cougar, I think Pete's going to answer your question.
Sure.
with insurance agents right now, they're compensated for how many plans they sell as an incentive, like the big insurance company. Cell phone providers sell just a little protection plan, and they do receive a flat rate from the big insurers, but it has nothing to do with an incentive process for how many plans they sell.
So they have to give them this paperwork about how many plans they sell. I mean, it's really, it doesn't have anything to do with the contract of insurance that they're purchasing.
And the insurance department, which is no longer the insurance department, the Department of Financial Services, has this type of insurance under their authority for?
Yes.
It just doesn't change that.
No, nothing changes that.
And the argument by the phone contract, the phone company contract wireless sites is there's a lot of paperwork that they have to hand out.
Senator, basically what they're saying, if you work for a phone distributor, you have to apparently now provide paperwork of how many plans you've sold and different information. It's really not relevant to the contract. And it has to be updated and provided. It's just a really cumbersome process. It has nothing to do with the insurance policy that you purchase or information, for that matter, about the insurance policy. It's all extra information about the salesperson and how many plans they've sold and how much they're commissioned for selling those plans.
But if I'm
Kroger Wireless Company. I've used that company.
Thank you. And I'm getting money.
Excuse me. We've got a Rules Committee meeting going on right now, and Senator Kroger is asking questions.
Thank you, Senator Lincoln. So I'm Kroger Wireless. I'm trying to sell you a phone contract, and now I might also be selling you insurance, but it's really another company, but I'm getting some fee for selling that insurance to you. I mean, there's a reason why I'm doing this.
Of course, I'm getting money per number of
carrying the plan.
Right.
Sure.
So, I'm actually functioning as the broker, so to speak, for the insurance company, but I don't have to give any of the paperwork.
From what's already required in the insurance law, this is just additional things that would be required for an insurance agent, like a homeowner's insurance agent or an auto insurance agent. That sell them for commission.
And would I have to give something in writing to the purchaser that says they have the right to cancel this insurance?
Sure. That would remain. That doesn't change.
Okay. Thank you.
Bill is moved. 5763 by Senator Young.
An act to amend the administrative code of the City of New York in relation to rent-regulated housing accommodation.
I need to see the negative or the negative votes if you would raise your hands. Is it?
The very bad Kathy.
Oh,
yes. So all the Democrats are no?
Yes.
Pretty much. Okay, thank you. 5797 by Senator McDonald. I'm sorry, 92. See, that dyslexia comes in again.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to designating the ombudsman as an employee of the
Commission
on Quality
bank.
Of Care.
No votes. The bill is moved. 5796. Did we just do that? No. Senator McDonald again.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to creating an abuse prevention and notification system.
Any negative votes? The bill is moved. 5827 by Senator Lyons.
Concurrent resolution of the Senate and Assembly proposing an amendment to Section 2 of Article 6 of the Constitution in relation to persons appointed to the Court of Appeals in relation and in relation to service by retired justices.
Any negative votes?
Without record.
Senator Kruger, without record, bill is moved. And 5828 by Senator Ball.
An act to amend the environmental conservation law in relation to reviewing the west of Hudson River, New York City's drinking water supply system.
Are there any negative votes? The bill is moved. All bills are reported to the calendar third reading. Thank you very much. Meeting is adjourned.